Rahman Rahim, in the name of Allah, the most merciful, the most kind. Today we are going to discuss giant cell tumor of bone. A giant cell tumor of bone, also called osteoclastoma, is a relatively uncommon tumor of the bone. It is characterized by the presence of multinucleated giant cells, osteoclast-like cells. Malignancy in giant cell tumor is uncommon and occur in about 2% of cases. By definition, distinct neoplasm arising from non-bone forming supportive connective tissue of marrow with network of stromal cells regularly interspersed with giant cells. Site of involvement usually solitary lesions, 1 to 2% may be multicentric. Seen at distal end of femur, proximal end of tibia, distal end of radius and upper end of humerus. Most commonly involved are lower end of the femur and proximal tibia. Giant cell of the tumor 4 is epiphyseal in location, eccentric, expansile, and on examination there is eggshell crackling, soap bubble appearance on plain x-ray. Grossly, it is epiphyseal in location, eccentric, expansile, hemorrhagic and necrotic and lytic areas. These are other specimens of giant cell tumor. Microscopically, the typical features are giant cell tumor are multinucleated osteoclast-like cells and mononuclear round to spindle cells. The mononuclear cells are the tumor cells. Now this is the sketch of tumor, multinucleated giant cells, spindle to round mononuclear cells, areas of hemorrhage and necrosis. And when I am ill, it is He who cures me. This is the verse from the Quran. So read the Quran with translation. Implement teachings of Quran in your life. Now the clinical presentation, the clinical features when the patient having giant cell tumor seeks advice. A 45 years old man presented with swelling and pain in left knee joint, especially on movement. On examination, the swelling was soft in consistency with the feeling of eggshell crackling. X-ray of the knee joint showed soap bubble appearance. Now gross inspection, the naked eye examination of the tumor. This is the epiphyseal eccentric hemorrhagic expansile lesion with areas of cystic in nature. Now microscopically, the biopsy showed multinucleated giant cell, spindle to round mononuclear cells, areas of hemorrhage and necrosis. Now there is assessment. Now interpret the clinical information, radiological findings and gross and biopsy findings, and name the lesion and enlist the features which support your diagnosis. Now the diagnosis is giant cell tumor of bone. The supportive evidence is in clinical scenario, 45 years of age, occur in older age group, swelling lower end of femur, occasional pain on movement, and on examination eggshell crackling. Now the x-ray show soap bubble appearance, and the gross appearance of the tumor showed that it is a large mass, hemorrhagic, epiphyseal or involving lower end of the long bones, eccentric, expansile with cystic spaces. Microscopic features, highly cellular, multinucleated giant cell are seen, round to oval spindle shaped mononuclear cells and areas of necrosis and hemorrhage. Thank you for watching this video. Please subscribe the channel, like and share.